Oh, my LEDs. I don't know if you can see the light changing. They're getting broken on both the front sides. I only ordered one set of LEDs. And I was going to put it on a different copter. Fly at night. But here we have this interesting situation where I'm going to need to replace the ones on this copter just to keep flying this copter with lights. That under no conditions will I use lights that don't run on 12 volts. I'm not going to use any 3.7 or 5 volt LEDs to accomplish the goal of lighting my coppers right now, because I've been told and informed by my wizard it would work absolutely, and I'm not going to play the game. And I know I have the cheapest copter, and I could get the cheapest lights, but I disagree, and I think that the brightness of the lights is not acceptable, it's not adequate, it's not gonna work, it just won't work. And someone else will say, no, my copter, it flies fine, and it's like, well, but then there's lights everywhere, man, it's like everywhere.